Zions Bancorp had its price target lower today by Jefferies due to a weaker net interest margins trajectory. Shares are higher by about 14%. Woodward today had its estimates cut and price target reduced to $45 with an outperform rating by Credit Suisse due to economic uncertainty in the near term. Shares are higher by 0.2%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.